Welcome to the end of Paper Mario. This is the last day. I hope there's a heart block somewhere. That would be nice. Remember this guy? Close enough. Thanks, buddy. What else we got in here? Here's the kitchen. Gonna Bobby Flay it a little bit. That was loud and in my ear. This is where the trivia quiz off happened, I believe. You didn't pick up any of the items as Princess Peach, like you can pick them up now, but I think we got all of them. This is where Gourmet Guy was. Guess Mario can't put anything in there to send the Princess Peach. That would have been kind of fun. I don't know why I'm just going in all the rooms. Library. Mario can't turn off the fire. Keep going this way. Oh no, it's a Princess Peach. You with a hammer. Bonk. Bowser has a defense. And poison claws, which I don't. That's weird. Well, you can do that all you want, because I can do this. Zap. Rude. feeling yourself like some kind of coward. You know, you can do that. I'm just gonna do this again. Bowser's got off waves from Super Smash Bros. Brawl, apparently. Well, I'm gonna heal. What do I have to say about that, Bowser? Keep doing this. I don't think it's working the way that you think it is. Ow. I cannot time that hit. Okay, that time that is actually annoying, because my partner's not up, and I have to do this. I leveled up. I would level up my badge points, but I don't think I have an opportunity to go back into the menu at any point. Oh, do I? Well, I was wrong. That's okay. Not really any badges, I think, at this point. I think unless I kind of shuffled them around and got, like, Power Plus or something. This walkway seems alarmingly thin. Not really. So this seems like a problem. This is Bop. He's got more defense. Been over this, Bowser. I'm just gonna do this, and it's not gonna work. Come on. This is definitely gonna stop this, now that you're all powered up. Oh. That's not gone well. Brave Mario. Did Mario win one of those Fire Emblem popularity polls? Bonk. They need to not be on the same plane. They are Z fighting something fierce. Alright. It's time to fight. You ready? Bonk. Well, I tried. Apparently, Kami Koopa is a wizard from Trine. Bonk. This is kind of just scripted, as you could probably tell by the part where there's no health bars. Haha, now I am the invincible. And you are the bonked. Bonk. lot of star effects. Now Peach Beam. Now, so we have the addition of Twink. This works. Also, it healed me. Zap. He's got 64 hit points. That's the name of this console. Well, original console. I'm playing this on a Wii U. Well, I'm playing it on the Wii mode of the Wii U. That's a lot of consoles and consoles and consoles. Not over yet, Snake. Ow. Like, okay, I'm just gonna do this. Not gonna work. You goofy Bowser. Again, don't mind me. Oh, I hit Mega Quake instead of Mega Smash. Oops. That should have been something I did in between these fights, or even before this fight, because, like, Mega Quake's not gonna help. Neither is Hammer Throw. Or Bower Bounce, for that matter. But, you know. I've used these badges for so long, it just seems like that I should use these badges. Ow. You know what, if this is literally the final boss, I'm just gonna use this Ultra Shroom. What else am I gonna use it on? Ow. Dang it, Bowser! You stop that. Okay, Bowser. I mean, I probably could just, you know, charge and take him out in like one hit, but that's no fun. I was about to say if that was another heal, I was gonna be very upset. But I'm upset anyway, because you keep taking out my friend. If you heal again, Bowser, I'm gonna smack you. Okay, that's fine. You can do that all you want. I'm gonna burp, though. Ah, hey, wait a minute. I need that. Well, I mean, I don't. I can just do this. Let's just use a shooting star. Rip. Oh no. Yeah, I need that. That's bad. Too late. Now, through the magic of stars, the castle will slowly float. Go. That's yours. You socked it to him. No. Yeah. Bye. A stellar friend, heyo. That's a good joke. Cause he's a star. Yep. Barrio is running away from his sister. Oh, here's a letter, though. Bye. Sleepy baby Yoshis. You do. You were used very often in that section of the video game. Poppycock and Balderdash. Thank you. I'm gonna party. Rip. But she said, don't come back home. Let's go hang out at Princess Peach's castle, and maybe this time it won't fly off into space. Okay, bye. No, oh, there's the Goomba family. Here's Chuck Quizmo. Heart. Can I buy some badges? Nope. Sup, Koopa Coot. It's up. Well, I tried. Use some penguins. That's the name of this video game. Remember when you accused me of murder? Yoshi. I mean, you could have just used the pipe and come through the sewers. The last Star Rod is in captivity. The Mushroom Kingdom is at peace. Well, unfortunately, other video games have to happen, so, you know. Look at Luigi leading his parade. And that's Paper Mario. It's a good video game. Yeah. I think if you ask me Like, hey, TFP, what's your favorite N64 game? I feel like the answer is probably this. So I was kind of excited to play it again with the paced playthroughs people, the PPP, if you will. Look at them. They didn't. Oh, well, about that. Rip. Pretty impressive that they can make the water slide across their land like that. Is that the Sheik? Oh, well, Tootin' Koopa's still being chased. Oh, look at the baby vultures. They're cute. Whoops. Pranked. Goomba King, how'd you get up a tree? Where'd Raphael go? Oh, there he is. Yoshi. I know it's like audio, but sound support just makes me think, like, man, that guy just supported everybody, like, real well, and gave us all sound support. That's how you beat that boss in the Yoshi story. Hey, it was the Crystal King. Oh, it's a Duplighost. Ghost. Ah. There's Junior Troopa having a magic fight with Cammy. Look at him go. Bowser is not impressed. Penguins. Who's that pop diva from the Club 64? two Amazing Daisies, which is impossible. All the Murr families and the sun. Thanks, Super Mario Club. Wonder why it says Heihos. Is that like the Japanese name for Shy Guys? Whoop! You tried, buddy. Producer, that guy. And that guy. He's dead now, unfortunate. Well, I don't know. That's a topic I don't want to get into on the end of Paper Mario. Pew pew, fireworks. The end. Thanks for watching. It's my understanding that there's a Luigi's Mansion thing that's gonna happen soonish. Possibly even tomorrow. And there might be videos of that. I haven't decided yet. Luigi's Mansion is a good time. See you guys then, probably. I think the screen just stays here. I don't think I can really do anything. Except enjoy the fireworks.